Please rewind this cassette.
Throughout my life, so many questions. Why did Chipotle burritos always fall apart? Was Woody the bad guy in Toy Story? What happened to the dwarf from Twin Peaks? But one question rises above all else, the one that keeps me up at night. Where did Edward Scissorhands get all that ice?